Hi everyone. Many students have already known about the divisibility rules by 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10 and 11. But today I am going to explain you the divisibility rule by 7. What is divisibility rule by 7? The last digit of the given number should be multiplied by 2. And then subtracted from the rest of the number, leaving the last digit. If the difference is either 0 or a multiple of 7, then the number is divisible by 7. Let us see some examples. Let us check, is it divisible by 7 or not? The last digit of the given number should be multiplied by 2. So, last digit is nothing but 3. So, 3 is multiplied by 2 to get 6. This 6 should be subtracted from the rest of the number. So, subtract from the remaining number 202. Twelve minus six, six, nine, one. 202 minus 6 is nothing but 196. Now the same process will be continued. 6 to 12. Now subtract this 12 from the remaining number. So 19 minus 12 is 7. Here the difference is 7. The difference is 0 or a multiple of 7, then the number is divisible by 7. Here the difference is 7, so this is a multiple of 7, so the given number 2023 divisible by 7. Now let us see one more example. 7. Last digit should be multiplied by 2. So 5 2s are 10. Subtract this 10 from the remaining number. We get 546. Again, the process will be continued until we get a single digit. 6 2 is 12. Now subtract 12. Fifty-four minus twelve is nothing but 40. Now the last digit is 2. So multiplied 2 by 2, we get 4. Now, this 4 should be subtracted in the remaining number. 4 minus 4 is 0. Here the difference, this is not the remainder, this is the difference. So, the difference is 0. We already know that the difference is 0 or a multiple of 7, then it is divisible by 7. Here the difference is 0. So, 5565 is divisible by 7. Now let us see one more example. 2 should be multiplied by 2. 6 2s are 12. Now subtract 12 from the remaining number. 3 3 3 2. Again, last digit 3 multiplied by 2, we get 6. Now subtract this 6 from 233. the same process will be continued. So now last digit is 7, 7 to the 14. Now subtract this 14 from 22. We get, here the difference is 8. This is not 0 or a multiple of 7. So the given number 23,456 is not divisible by 7. So like this, by doing many examples, you can get a good commanding over this divisibility rule by 7. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.